Vine Street in Philadelphia is back open this noon after a crash during the morning rush involving a man on a bike and a pickup truck. It happened along the 1100 block of Vine Street in Center City a little after 5 a.m. The 23-year-old bicyclist was rushed to Hahnemann Hospital. We're told he is in critical condition. Police are now investigating who's at fault.